We have a unique program here. We have the high school side of it, but we also have our postgraduates. Not only do we want our swimmers to swim fast, we want them to be successful in college. Obviously, the facilities are amazing, and the whole program, it's a very holistic program. We have the water component. We have Michael Johnson performance for our dry land. We also have our food component. Whatever that goal is for that swimmer, we want to make it a reality and really achieve something spectacular.
This is Streamline News for Monday, May 21st, 2012, brought to you by swimoutlet.com, the web's most popular swim shop. The European Championships began today in Debrecen, Hungary, and though some of the top swimmers are not shaving and tapering in preparation for the Olympics, the competition was not without its high points. The host country went 1-2 in the women's 400 IM, with Katika Hosu winning in a very fast 4:33.76, and Susanna Jakobus second with a 4:35.68. Hasu's time is a second slower than she swam at the Indy Grand Prix just a week after the NCAAs, while Jakobus moved up to seventh in the world rankings. Despite a rib injury that forced him to sit out the Charlotte Grand Prix a couple of weeks ago, Fred Bousquet raced at the European Championships today in the prelims and semifinals of the 50 butterfly, qualifying fifth for finals. Milorad Kavik, who's moved back to Michigan to be with his old college coach Mike Bottom, qualified first with a 23:41. Former Cal standout Demir Duganyuk has never had much success in the long course pool, but he set himself up for his first major international title by qualifying first in the men's 100 breast semis with a 1:00.64. Fabio Scazzoli, who won silver in this event at the World Championships, qualified third behind teammate Mattia Pesci. The event had a tinge of sadness over it as the community still mourns the death of Alexander Dale Owen, who was the reigning European champion. Paul Biederman won the 400 free in 3:47.84, just a tenth faster than he was a couple of weeks ago at the German Olympic Trials. Dara Torres put in one more race this weekend in preparation for the Olympic Trials, winning the 50 free at the Texas Senior Circuit in College Station with a 25:43. Torres, as you may know, is gunning for a sixth Olympic Games appearance. Torres will not be the only swimmer in her 40s in the 50 free in Omaha. Last weekend, Erica Braun earned her place in the event with a 26:32, just 700s faster than the qualifying time, and at 40 years old will be the third swimmer in her 40s to swim in the Olympic trials, including Janet Evans. It's a lifetime best for Braun, who swam in Georgia and attended the 1988 Olympic trials. That's going to do it for Streamline News today. Thanks for watching.